All right, January 26th. It's a Monday before the big storm coming in at Stratton, and we've got Ski House on the mountain again. All right, let me give you some numbers, because this is the first run in the kitchen. We're 6 degrees at the base. We're 4 degrees at the summit with 11 to 12 mile an hour winds, bringing it to a negative 13 degrees up at the summit. But the big news is Ryan and Colin are on the mountain, and Lynn, and we're gonna have a ski house day because the mountain's been calling for Colin. So we'll keep you with an update. We'll recap as the day goes along. I'm gonna try to do that. So stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, and then make a beeline to Stratton.